All right, guys, welcome back to Mr. Foodie PTY. We're out on the streets again here in beautiful Boquete, Panama, and we're at one of my favorite places, and actually a favorite amongst the community here. It's called Sugar and Spice, and they are just an incredible place to come and find amazing baked goods, cakes, awesome sandwiches, great breakfast. I mean, they just have a ton of different options. And today we're gonna go learn how to make one of their awesome dishes. So let's go in, guys. Guys, so here we are inside Sugar and Spice. I'm with my friend Myram. She is the sous chef here at Sugar and Spice, and we're super excited. We're gonna be learning how to make a spicy burrito today, yeah?
Exactly.
Oh man, awesome element here. This is one of the dishes that is very famous amongst the locals, so we're really excited to check that out. But besides the spicy burrito, what else can guests find here at Sugar and Spice?
Well, we can find a lot of things. Like, you can find everything for your breakfast, like pancakes, French toast, all kind of omelets. You can find combos like hash browns with eggs, bacon, sausages, and also we have a lot of specials and different specials every day for breakfast and lunch.
That's awesome. Well, let's go make a spicy burrito, huh?
Yeah.
All right, guys, it's that time of the show. Thank you so much for watching. Remember, hit those likes, subscribe. We appreciate you. And please check out the website, dopanama.com. And I just wanna let you know, some people are looking for that full-on relocation experience, and we do offer that. But we also offer elements just for specific clients. You know, if you're just trying to connect with a great realtor in a certain area, or just an attorney, you don't want all the extra stuff, we also do that as well. You know, we work with a lot of developers, we work with a ton of different real estate agents throughout the country, and you know, our main objective, the number one thing that we do is protect you. That's like hands down. Yes, I can help you with this. Yes, I can help you with that. My team can do this. Our number one thing is protecting you. So please reach out. If you know, if you just want the name and contact, I can connect you right away with an awesome realtor in, again, the area that you're looking. And same thing with attorneys, same thing with developers. Guys, we'll see you down here in Panama. Hope you enjoy the show. Continue on, and yeah.
Flour tortilla.
All right, so we start with a 12-inch flour tortilla. That's a big one.
Yeah, big one.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, exactly. So, we use like 4 ounces of Mexican beans. Flor, pásame el cucharón verde, por favor. 4 ounces ground beef, like super condiments. Like, these have a lot of spices, different spices. 4 ounces of rice, we'll fold it. 1, we are gonna make the 2 sauces. Flor, salsa roja. The green one. This is, the base of this is tomatillo and poblano.
Wow, sounds amazing.
Yes. And the red one is the base of chipotle and tomato. So this one's a little bit acid and this one's a little bit sweet, but both spice.
So it's very spicy.
Yeah. And a lot of cheese on top. And this goes to the oven.
Okay.
The oven for the cheese to melt.
How long do we put it in the oven for?
Like 3 minutes.
3 minutes in the oven.
Side salad for that. It's like iceberg lettuce. With pico de gallo. It's like very simple, but our pico de gallo has like jalapenos, tomato, pepper, cilantro, culantro, salt, and lemon.
Oh man, sounds delicious.
Yeah. So we add this. This is gonna be the side of the burrito.
All right, guys, so that was fun. Thank you so much. This looks incredible. Tons of food. What is this spicy burrito cost?
Like this is
$7.50, guys. So, you know, a lot of the people that are coming to Boquete, you know, one of the things I hear the most is how inexpensive, but also amazing our food is. So goes to show right here. Great element here at Sugar and Spice. Come on down next time you're in Boquete or your first time in Boquete. Make sure to come to Sugar and Spice and get yourself a cake, get yourself some good cookies and coffee and breads. They have it all. All right, guys, that was a ton of fun. Again, we're here in beautiful Boquete, Panama, here at Sugar and Spice. Now, when you're coming down the road, entering into Boquete, you're gonna find Sugar and Spice on your right-hand side of the road. You can usually find lots of cars there, so just look for Sugar and Spice on the right-hand side of the road as you're entering town. And they're open 7 days a week, so you can come see them any day of the week. They open at 8 a.m. until 6 p.m. every Monday through Saturday, and then 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. on Sundays. And again, all these fine foods and pastries for your enjoyment. Guys, we'll see you here in Boquete, Panama. And remember, if you're looking for more information on relocating or you just want some assistance, maybe it's not too much assistance, but you're just looking to work with the right attorneys or the right real estate people, check out our website, www.dopanama.com. And if you want to contact me directly, Austin@dopanama.com. Guys, we'll see you next time. Until then, ciao.